passing call, then they put the faceoff at center ice, and the Devils have the puck in the Ottawa zone. Turnaround try by Taylor Hall is stopped by Anderson. They score! It's Nico Hischier off the feed from Drew Stafford, and there it is, goal number one for the first overall pick in 2017. Nico Hischier is on the board.
Congratulations to Nico Hischier, and certainly his parents are watching. So excited that he gets that proverbial first goal. It's so difficult at times. He's had many opportunities, and he said all the right things. The pressure wasn't mounting. He said he was happy the team's winning. But look at that. He plants himself right in front, and this is a beautiful little pass from Drew Stafford as he goes around the net, falls to his knees, finds a wide-open Nico Hischier as he gets himself a little separation and quickly puts it up and over a sprawling Craig Anderson for his first, what the Devils fans and organization hope are many.